Lights off, move. Lights on, stop. Or get murked by PJ the Decapitiller, kind of like this.
Archie Tuckered of getting cadavered in these build-sucking puzzles, I say we rally up and hornswoggle the old rapscallion.
What?
We should cheat.
As a teacher, it would be unethical to cheat.
You kill children.
Yeah, that's not cheating, though.
Dude, check out these swaggy x-ray gogs.
I can see everything! Ah! Why does it look like that? I'd rather die than have that image seared in my brain!
Come on, it can't be that bad.
Praise Neptune for my cheatsy map! Hi, what are ye two doing in here? You look like you've been swallowed by a giant dog/caterpillar-themed toy!
Run!
It's time to join the Rainbow Friends.
No! Wait a minute!
A large blue monster chasing us in an abandoned building.
You totally ripped us off!
Well, no, we didn't. Our concept is completely original.
It's sad, really. Having to piggyback off someone else's achievements to reach your own goals.
Oh, that's real funny, Buster Brown.
Bendy!
Ooh, solve these puzzles while a tall, creepy monster version of a beloved children's character tries to kill you. Real original, guys.
Real original indeed.
Freddy from FNAF!
Without us, none of you would even exist. Five Nights at Freddy's put indie mascot horror on the map. You know why? Because we were original with our concept. Completely original.
Ahem.
A pizzeria that's hosted by beloved anthropomorphic animal animatronic characters. Yeah, I've never seen that before.
Listen, we all just wanted to make a fun game.
Oh, you want to make a fun game, huh? That's what they all say. Well, I'm tired of being ripped off by insufferable wannabes.
Hey, Chuck, let's just...
And you! You're the reason Chuck E. Cheese is filed for Chapter 11 bankruptcy in 2019. Every kid cuts their pants when they see me.
Listen, I
condemn you to awful eternity in the fiery pits of...
Song after song, the fans wanted more.
We were on a good course.
Then we switched it to shorts.
But it turns out they all have been waiting for
the day we change course
to the way things were before. Making shorts has been kinda lame. Nothing's felt the same as when the music was alive. I have only myself to blame. If I could make a change, I'd bring the music back to life. We can start it back up again.